unconfined compression test, and this is the stress which is acting on vertical axis, and this is the failure plane. Failure plane, and it is 50 degrees. This is the problem. You have to find C and phi value, and what is C, which is less than 0.5 or not, it is 2. Then this 50 degrees, alpha is equal to 50 degrees. But alpha is equal to 45 plus pi by 2. So, if sigma 3 is 0, that is sigma 3 on both sides, sigma 3 is 0, then automatically it is 2c tan 45 plus pi by 2. So this will give you, that is sigma 1 and that is 1 is equal to 2c into tan 45 pi by 2. This pi by 2 is, this is 50 degrees. If it comes to minus 45, that is 5, that is 5, and equal to 5 by 2. So 5 is equal to 10. Here if you put it, 2c, 10, 45 plus 5 by 2 is 5, 5 degrees, and this is 50. So C is equal to, it is coming as 0.41, which is less than 0.5 given.